Welcome to Info Palace. Hit the red button below and the small bell icon beside it for the latest and trending news.
The Supreme Court has declared Senator Hope Uzodinma as governor of Imo State. The 7-member panel of justices today held that Emeka Ihedioha was not duly elected governor. INEC had in March declared Ihedioha, former Deputy Speaker of the House of Representatives, Emeka Ihedioha, has been declared winner of the governorship election in Imo State. He polled 273,404 ahead of his closest rival and candidate of the Action Alliance, Ushinwosu, who polled a total of 190,364. Mr. Nwosu is the son-in-law of Governor Roches Okoroka, who strongly backed his candidacy. The candidate of the All Progressives Grand Alliance, APGA, Ifeanyi Ererum, came third ahead of Hope Uzodinma of the All Progressives Congress, APC. The former polled 114,676, while the latter polled 96,458. The candidate of Accord and Mr. Okoroka's predecessor, Ikedia Hakim, came distant fifth on the log with 6,846 votes.
Hit the red button below and the small bell icon beside it for the latest and trending news.